The Voice of the Martyrs presents The Overcomers.
A mob of approximately 1,000 Muslims attacked a church building under construction in Bekasi Regency. That's near Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia. At midnight, the Muslims arrived at the Church of St. Albert, some on bikes and some on foot, and stormed into the building, carrying banners and tanks of kerosene. One witness reported hearing them shout, "Destroy the church! Destroy it! Replace the church with a mosque!" The Muslims damaged bricks, broke lights, and set the building on fire. No one was injured. Following the attack, a leader of the church's construction committee shared, "Even though our chapel was attacked, we were not afraid. We will continue the construction of this chapel until its completion."
To learn more about the persecuted church around the world and to receive the Voice of the Martyrs free monthly newsletter,